today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my watch collection. Not too big of a collection yet. Today I'm going to show you the five watches that I have so far. Watches for me are more so a fashion thing for me. I just like the way they look. I really don't use it so much for its function. So, some of the things that I really like about this watch is its uniqueness. A rubber band, and I really just like the colorway of this watch. I think the interested in the looks of the watches and not so much the function. So some of the extra features that they provide in this watch, I'm not really sure what they do. Obviously it has the correct. And I think one of the extra features it provides might be a stopwatch. is my everyday watch, my Bulova, which you might have seen me worn in a couple of my past videos. And the next watch that I have is my Emporio Armani watch. story. Actually, kind of embarrassing. I would say about 3 or 4 days after I bought this watch, I was in public, crossing the street. Obviously, it was pretty upsetting because I had just bought it. That just made it easier to wear all the time, no matter what I was doing, because I didn't really care if I scratched it again. This one is has a minimalistic style to it. It doesn't have any numbers. Is the citizen. More specifically, the citizen. This is definitely one of the most detailed watches that I have. And again, tons of functionality that this is also the heaviest of my watches. watch that I have. Is this a uniqueness to it out of my collection. This one has a really cool dark blue and red colorway. I also think the band sounds a little bit different than the others. See that, but this watch actually has a little feature there. this versus Versace watch. I think this one has a stopwatch on it. And of course it